tease anything about episode 200?
It's a musical. But not in a way you would think. The boys stumble onto an all-girls high school doing a production of Supernatural. So I would say it's Supernatural meets Rushmore. It's every scene is loaded with references to previous episodes. So it's really a love letter to the fans.
This is going to be the most meta episode ever.
It's really going to be great.